matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. For this next challenge, you need to complete all the challenge goals to get the win. You can view the goals at any time from the pause menu. Let's get back to Brandon and Charles for the call.
Thanks, Coach. This challenge begins in the first quarter with less than 5 minutes to go. Still no points on the board. It's 0-0. You have possession on your own 45-yard line. First and 10. Pass the 20. Touchdown! DeAndre Jewell, 55 yards. And his guys have taken a first quarter lead. There you have it. Another challenge and another victory. Now remember, you can always replay challenge.